Abuse is characterized by a person engaging in behaviors in order to gain power and control over another person. Abuse can take many forms, and controlling another person's finances is just one example of abuse. Financial abuse refers to controlling a survivor's ability to make, save, and spend money. It can include preventing the survivor from working, forcing the survivor to be the only worker while limiting or denying access to their finances, or controlling how a survivor can spend their money. Financial abuse is a powerful tactic for keeping a survivor trapped in an abusive relationship, without the financial resources to support themselves on their own or to support their family. Survivors living through financial abuse are put in a situation that seems to have no easy out. Oftentimes, survivors may feel like they have to choose between staying with their abuser or risking starvation or homelessness if they choose to leave. This type of abuse can look innocuous, with signs as subtle as one partner handling all of the financial transactions while the other asks permission, but it can become dangerous and increases the difficulty for survivors seeking escape from an abusive relationship. That's why understanding abuse and the different types of behaviors it can involve can be so impactful, and why connecting survivors living through financial abuse with resources like CAPSA can make all the difference.